sometimes if you can make your action go a little bigger and stay there, that's better for you to practice and feel it.